the Tea Party has been reinvigorated based on a number of these things, and I think it's imperative that we know what the truth is, know what the facts are, and have our president's back as he has ours to push through this like he has to, has had to almost every single year he's been in office.
Well, there's no doubt about the fact that they want to put, I heard someone say, I think it was Matthews, that they want to put an asterisk next to his name like they have done Barry Bonds and others. They couldn't accept he was president. They certainly couldn't accept that he got reelected. So at least now let's smear him.